Here's the story. We had no money for an album. We did a Kickstarter. We had money. Thanks, friends and fam. We finished recording and worked extra jobs. We played live shows to make another with the profits. Abe swept chimneys and was a lifeguard. We made said album. We sold it. We distributed it. We wrote music. We bought a farm and a ranch. We went off grid, built a barn, took baths outside, put in a solar system, watched Netflix. Started a 20,000 square foot organic permaculture garden on our new land. We lived in a 7x14 camper for 18 months with 9 cats, 1 puppy, and our 3 kid goats. They slept under the bed. We built our house out of recycled and repurposed materials. The goats moved in. We socialized, we hosted volunteers, travelers, and friends. We had an earth dog child. We continued writing music. We saved money for a new album. Enter pandemic. Hello, Wall. We recorded a new album. We had some funds, but not enough to keep going. We started a Patreon page. My mom joined. My friends joined. My family joined. We made music videos for them. We worked and created content. We started recording. Oh no! A vile equipment failure. We have no funds to fix it. Wait! Our patrons. Fix that piece of equipment! Keep going. Keep recording. Time to release the album. Profits from previous albums almost covered the cost. That's where our sponsors come in. Kept this project going. Good work, everyone. What's next? We're sending gratitude and gifts your way. We love you. Let us know what songs you want to hear next.
I never need.